you've ever been puzzled by unexpected relationships in your data model, this video is for you. Today we're diving into Power BI's auto-detect settings. Let's get started. Welcome to MadeEasy. My name is Emma. With our dedicated MadeEasy team, we're here to simplify software learning. Dive into our comprehensive video tutorials for a smooth learning experience. So sometimes when you add a new table to your Power BI model, you might notice that Power BI automatically creates a bunch of new relationships. This can be confusing, especially if you didn't expect it or don't want it to happen. Today, we'll talk about how to manage this auto-detect feature. First, let's see an example. I'll connect a database called Northwind to Power BI. When you import a database or any other file with predefined table relationships into Power BI, the software not only loads the data into memory, but also automatically detects and creates relationships between the tables. Once the data is loaded, we head to the model view. You'll see Power BI has automatically detected and created relationships between the tables. This feature can be really helpful if you have a large model and don't want to manually create each relationship. However, it can also create unnecessary relationships and cause chaos in your model. But don't worry, we can control this. To adjust the auto-detect settings, go to the File tab on the ribbon, then to Options and Settings, and click on Options. Under Current File, navigate to Data Load. You can see another data load here, under Global. So don't get confused. You must go to click on Data Load under Current File. We will explain Global Options and Current File options in another video. Check link in the description. On the right side, under the Relationships heading, you'll see three checkboxes. The first checkbox controls bringing in relationships upon data load. This is selected by default, meaning Power BI will check for relationships defined in your data source. The second checkbox, which is unselected by default, updates or deletes relationships when refreshing data. If this one's selected, Power BI will mirror changes in your data source relationships. The third checkbox, also selected by default, auto-detects new relationships after data is loaded. I recommend keeping all three boxes checked if you want Power BI to help with detecting relationships. Then click the OK button to exit options. Now, if auto-detect is causing problems, you can uncheck all three options. This way, you'll have to manually create each relationship, but you'll have full control over your model. Let's try this out. I'll create a new instance and turn off the auto-detect feature. Now, I'll connect to Northwind again. As you can see, in the model view, no relationships are defined. You'll need to create them manually. If you're unsure how to create relationships in Power BI, check out our other video. The link is in the description. Did you know you could customize these settings in Power BI? Let me know in the comments below. If you found this video useful, give it a thumbs up and explore more tutorials on MadeEasy. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and join our online community. Thanks for joining us on this learning journey. See you next time.